shows itself after you leave the game on for hours. Kind of overflow. Gotta restart. Okay, here we are. No stuttering this time. I think there was something about me thinking this game was kind of hard until I realized it's a lot easier if you press A at the first opportunity to do the instant kill. Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. Memories have a way of distorting themselves. I didn't have faith that I would actually land on that. It would be stand onable. Still don't think I can make it to the others. They don't even let me jump. It's like when you try to like jump off something, you try to run and jump off the edge of something. It's like halfway off the thing where it decides you can no longer jump, as if you're already in the air or something. Wait, that's actually an equipped thing? Empty vessel? It almost looks like there's nothing. I mean, it is an empty vessel, but. I mean, it just looks like an empty slot that's lit up. I can't believe cars have souls. Think about that next time you go to a junkyard. If you ever do things like go to junkyards in the first place. So this game is like the reason I sought out this game is because people said it was like Zelda, and it is, I guess, in that there's like dungeons and stuff, but there's no proper like overworld for contrast. The overworld is like kind of like a dungeon itself. Wait, what the? Have I been going backwards? It's more like Metroid Prime, if that had dungeons in the sense that there was a contrast. There's a little bit of a contrast, but it's not like really an open area with that feels refreshing compared to the dungeons. It's kind of composed of cramped hallways. I mean, there's some open areas like this, I guess, but there's a lot of cramped hallway-like areas. What do you mean cycle through enemies? Please don't throw other enemies at me. At a time like this. So inconvenient. The fuck? Okay. Remember that. I already killed that guy. I will take your head. Destroy this. Dude, I just killed your minions. Come on. Is he just gonna fucking block everything I do? Rather than, like... when being attacked by this many enemies, rather than, like... L-targeting them and, Did kill those minions of his with A? Did that give me health back, or does it only do that for the weak ass zombie guys?
Just one hideous blood-choking gargoyle.
Where are you leading me, you piece of garbage? Where the hell are you?
The plumbing must be stopped up. Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle.
We gotta get them all to puke. What am I, a plumber?
Just one hideous
blood-puking... Shut the fuck up! I remember it being kind of a pain to get all the wrath or whatever it is, soul currency that I needed to get the things I wanted.
Find the high ground. Drink this,
Yes. The glide. I knew there was a glide. Probably because I played the game before. Probably could make it over there. Yeah, cool.
Sophia has returned you in one piece. We must thank you.
I use this a lot. Stone skin, that is. Yeah, this is needed. Flip saw. Definitely needed.
You are as wise as you are powerful.
You know, those compliments are not going to make me buy more. I don't have enough. I don't have enough money.
What would you ask of this?
So it doesn't feel right without that.
Would
you ask of this humble merchant? Farewell for now. not a zombie. No, don't give me more health. I was kidding. Wasn't there another one around? Come back and give me more health. But I saw another one. What did that just aim me at? Can't believe this! These guys don't give me help. So I wanted to target him, and I think it faced me in the completely wrong direction. And all of a sudden he's coming at me and he hits me! He moves just as slow when carrying a light table. I guess the most of the things you'll be carrying are cars. What the fuck just happened? You needed to show me that enemy, huh? Awkward. Oh yeah, those geysers, they lift me up a bit. Wait, what? What was that? Dude, just jump. You'll make it, okay? Don't do that. That's dumb looking. Make the game look bad. What the fuck? What is this? I actually lost health from that mistake jump? How did you get hit by that?